took a trip and I went intergalactic. Blasted past the beasts and the boys in traffic. My ship landed on a planet named Jurassic. I backpacked, followed the map exactly as it tracked to where the master castle hid, so I can practice shit like black magical rap lyrics. I see the light, but it's so dark in this eclipse. The further that I get, feels like I'm trapped in a labyrinth. I'm stranded. Yeah, my body's famished, been wandering this planet. Fuck man, I need a sandwich. I panicked, started eating green things that were planted, and saw satanic creatures growing so gigantic. Too dramatic, I needed to puke and couldn't hack it. It's tragic, hard to fathom when you're trapped in madness. Like drug addicts, I somehow enjoyed my brain getting damaged. I barely managed, someone help me understand this.
Looking over you, someone's looking over my shoulder too. Everything I learned from him, I came here to show to you. And I think it's about time somebody told you the truth. Gotta fall before you fly, come on kid, put on this suit. Made it through these obstacles when only you believed in you. Came this far, dog, get up, the rest is beautiful. You seeking the master, but the master just might be in you. Just master your craft and you will be the living proof.
Vultures above me and I'm still too weak to stand. Like an ostrich, I'm exhausted with my face under the sand. When suddenly, man, I felt something tug in my hand. He said he was the master and he came to help me understand. Yeah, I was wondering about those plants of madness. He said that they were traps protecting all his assets. It was a test and I'm the first he's had to pass it. What he showed me next, I still have yet to even grasp it.
Life's a challenge, it tries to catch you unbalanced. Meditate mind over matter and I smoke a lot of salad. Lala, conquer your fears and all those demons, they would turn to nada. Look, you could fly a spaceship or 96 Impala. Just find your craft and put in passion and fight through the drama. You can never stop, never quit, you can never let up. Even if you drop, no matter what, it's about how you get up. Now go fly your spaceship and tell them haters shut up.